The monasteries in Bulgaria. They are an emblem of the Bulgarian spirit and an important unifier. During 5 centuries of Ottoman rule, they became a symbol of hope, as educational centers, hospitals, and meeting places for revolutionaries who planned uprisings there. Although many saw their destruction over the years, during the National Revival era, hundreds of churches and monasteries across the country were restored back to their former glory and are still in use today. Here are 5 of the most beautiful Bulgarian monasteries that you can visit. The number 5th on our list is the Klisura Monastery. Besides the more popular Klisura Monastery in the Balkan Mountain, there is another monastery carrying the same name, called after the nearby village of Klisura. This monastery lies in the outskirts of Sofia, just a few kilometers away from the town of Bankia. The Klisura Monastery St. Pika was originally built on an old road that connected Sofia to the village of Bresnik. The first church is believed to have been erected more than 300 years ago, though, in 1954, it collapsed under the burden of its years. A new church was built in its place by Mother Superior Maria Magdalene, and still functions there. The 4th spot is for the beautiful Dryanovo Monastery. Dryanovo Monastery is a Bulgarian Orthodox monastery in the Umdaka River Valley near the town of Dryanovo. It was founded in the 12th century, during the Second Bulgarian Empire, and is dedicated to Archangel Michael. Twice burnt down and pillaged during the Ottoman rule of Bulgaria, the monastery was restored at its present place in 1845. There was an enormous library inside the monastery, which turned it into one of the largest education centers during the National Revival era. The 3rd place is for Kremikovci Monastery St. George the Victorious. The Kremikovci Monastery is located in the southern part of the Balkan mountain range, 3 kilometers away from Sofia's quarter Kremikovci. It is built on a rocky terrace from which stunning beautiful scenery to the vast Sofia's plain and the Sofia capital city is revealed. It is believed that the Kremikovci Monastery was built during the reign of the King Ivan Alexander, 1333-1371, but there is certain evidence for its existence from the 15th century. When the Ottoman troops conquered Sofia city in 1382, the monastery was completely destroyed. The first record for the Kremikovci Monastery dated back to 1493. During the Ottoman rule, the Kremikovci Monastery was an important literary and cultural center for Sofia's residents, and many liturgical books have been transcribed there. After the martyr's death of St. George of Sofia, some of his relics have been transferred to the monastery. The 2nd place is for Troyan Monastery Holy Mother's Assumption. Troyan Monastery is situated in the northern folds of the so-called Troyan Balkan, central Stara Planina, on the left bank of the Chernyosom River. According to the monastery's chronicles, Troyan Monastery was established at the beginning of the 17th century by several hermits. Troyan Monastery became a citadel of the 1876 April uprising. The monk room, where all important revolutionary actions were discussed, has been preserved in its original condition. During the Liberation Russian-Turkish War, the monastery was transformed into a field hospital for Russian soldiers. And the 1st place is for the Monastery of St. Ivan of Rila. Rila Monastery is one of the most famous Bulgarian symbols. Not only is it the biggest monastery in Bulgaria, but also it is the most influential spiritual center in the country. It is situated in the northwestern part of Rila Mountain, at an altitude of 1,150 meters above the sea level, in the immediate vicinity of the village Pastra. Rila Monastery is located 111 kilometers away from Sofia capital city. It keeps the Bulgarian faith through tough centuries. Rila Monastery has always been a source of revival, faith, and hope for Bulgarian souls and minds. Rila Monastery turned into the stronghold of Bulgarian nationality and culture during the Byzantine period. Reconstructed, renovated, and protected from the Turkish conquerors, the monastery turned into a center of spiritual, cultural, and economic revival. The main church in Rila Monastery, the Nativity of the Virgin, was built by Master Pavel Ivanovich in 1834-1837. Rila Monastery has been turned into a national museum since 1961 and the region around it into nature park. Rila's sacred place is one of the 100 Bulgaria's national tourist objects. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to share and subscribe to Foreigner BG Facebook page and YouTube channel.